Hello guys, welcome to the channel Enjoying with JK. Today I'll show you how to draw a beautiful sunset with oil pastels. So the materials needed for that are pencil, tissue paper, eraser and oil pastels. So let's begin. You are in Langala. Now we will do oil pastels. Sky blue color. Next, take dark blue color. Next, orange color. Next, we should take yellow color. Next, we should take red color. Next, we should take black color. Then take a tissue paper and rub it on the color. Next, we should rub dark blue color. Next, we should take red color to rub. Next, we should rub orange color. Next, we should rub yellow color. Next, take a green sketch and trace it on the leaves. This is the way how to do a beautiful sunset with oil pastel. If you touch the screen, yeah, you will feel like you have done a painting. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you guys. Goodbye.